Turn to DK dares Church Hill to sue her if he's not bisexual. Okay, so like we know, this has been layers of conversation. I think it was about last 2 weeks we discussed Church Hill saying he was going to sue her for 500, damages, 500 million.
Yep.
Is it Naira?
Yeah.
Okay, and now she's responding. From her response, it's looking like that suing was an
bluff.
A
bluff.
But yeah, it was an audio suing.
That's what she was bluffing.
Maybe. Yeah, and she's saying, I dare you to sue me if you are not bisexual.
You know, my hunch in all of this is, you know, I don't know why people constantly feel the need to, like, shame people for their sexual preference or sexuality. I don't care the whole hullabaloo and what's going on between Church and Total DK. We all know it was about
to, but you know, in this part of the world, it's illegal.
Illegal.
We want to understand, explain the illegal. Exactly. Isn't it caught in the act? Illegal?
Exactly. Being caught in the act. But you can't just wake up and say somebody without any proof.
Yeah.
You know, did you catch them in the act?
I don't understand. She used to be married to this man.
This is my point. Was she privy to the act?
Well, Toto DK would have to answer that question.
But this is my point. All of this, right? I mean, face the real issue. Sue him for the real issue. His sexuality.
They're not suing anyone. They're just tagging and pulling on each other.
She also said something in one of the blogs. They picked it where she said she gave him the fame he has now, and that she can give his entire village the fame if they want it. But I think Church Hill should also move on. He needs to let this whole thing go, because it seems like when they want to be talked about or Churchy wants an attention,
he will reply to
you. Know, he will reply to Tonto.
Yeah, but both of them, they seem to leave for that, especially Tonto.
This started with Churchy. And I also like to raise this every time. Let's not forget, Tonto was not responding until last year.
Yeah,
she was not responding until last year.
Yeah. It's very easy for people to paint her as the crazy person, but he's been doing a lot of defaming as well. He started this whole thing. It was interesting though that she said in the screenshots of Instagram post that she said my ex when she was talking about being gay.
Gay, yeah.
That I was talking about my ex, but how many exes? But you've always been saying that this was Churchill, so that already made me feel like you're talking too much and you can't keep up with your own stories. If he's bisexual, okay, I really don't care. But being bisexual doesn't mean that the person has a right to cheat on you with other people.
No.
So it's not the issue. He can feel any
way.
But how does that affect your relationship? Was he then sleeping with other people? Because even if he was sleeping with a woman or a man, the idea is that he's still sleeping with other people outside. So are you trying to tell us something that you're a victim, or are you just trying to like shame someone? Like I don't understand what's happening.
For me, I think it's the angle of shaming, because at the end of the day, there are questions to be asked. When did you find out that Churchy was bisexual? You know,
same time she found out he wasn't a bus on your side.
He was a Yahoo boy and the 2 seconds.
Was that based on this ground? Was that based on this that you asked both of you went your separate ways? Because if it's not, it's coming up to me right now. You know, you're just trying to shame somebody because you're trying to have the more points for this person. So whether we accept it or like it or not, whether the side of the country doesn't like it, is illegal. Some people are gay. Deal with
it. And you can't. There's nothing you can do about it.
I think they need to stop. They both just need to stop.
Yeah.
Their son is getting older. He clocked. Was he 3?
Can't be caught in all of this mess.
I mean, he's growing. He's getting to that point where he can pick up his phone and read. So they need to stop. That's where I'm
coming from. I don't want to say Churchill be the man, but I think you should just, take example from people like
be the human being.
What's his name? Token McIntyre's exes.
Majay.
I mean, there was anything he hardly said all of that period when the book was being publicized and being read all over the places. He kept mute, not because he didn't have anything to say.
But they went to court, though.
But there was
he's doing action rather than talking. He's not dragging.
Anything he said on Twitter, but in response to Token McIntyre.